Hey guys, welcome back to another video, and today we are going to be giving you guys a Lego tour. Action. So let's start backstage. Right there, Dantium is getting demolished by George. Chica's knocking out security because she wants to go to her match. Big Boss just jumped from there to there to Jimmy Uso. Jey Uso just got headbunked by Red Dog, and Red Dog pedigreeing these guys. Curtis Axel is trying to knock out Freddy Fazbear without him. Right there is Marcus kicking the WWE champ, Georgia, Jean Kareem. And Mia is trying to not get knocked out by Decay. A zombie dude just got slammed by Hornswoggle. Cesaro and Jordan. Are trying to knock out the Ascensions. And security's pulling out Melissa and she's out the ring. Excuse me. So let's go by the announce table. Maskmaster just jumped off there through the announce table. They're on Grimm. Brock Lesnar F5-ing the United Kingdom champion, Georgia Gorg. The Umaga champ just powered bomb James Ellsworth. Yeah. Jackson Storm just gave the Jackson Slam to The Miz onto a ladder. The Bullet Club just won the tag team titles. Goldust is just getting demolished by Ezra. The Hardy Boys just Swanton Bomb. Jeff Hardy and Matt and Willow, they're all about to Swanton Bomb Braun Strowman. AJ Styles just phenomenal forearm Shinsuke Nakamura. Goldberg just spears Seth Rollins. Braun Strowman is just pointing at the camera. Let's go over here. Finn Balor is giving out a speech to challenge. Shane McMahon just got pedigreed by another part of the Ascension. Oh, it's zooming. It's kind of blurry. So. Right there, Freddy Fazbear knocking out Kurt Angle. Over there, the last part of the DK, one part of DK is trying to knock out Markiplier. Let's go in the ring. Alex is knocking out his own brother. N60 Strong, soup, glorious kicking, or Titus O'Neil. China just slammed Triple H onto the mat, and Nia's trying to get, and Nia is just getting assaulted after getting in the ring. So I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Peace.